How'd your mama die?
You don't need to hear things like that. You just a boy. You need to think about good thoughts while you still a boy. Ain't plenty of time for all the other.
I've had a lot of bad thoughts since Daddy died. Sometimes I wish I was still real little and he was still here. Mama's real good, but I wish I had both of them. We went to Memphis in the car one time. It was raining so hard we couldn't see the road. But I wasn't scared, because as long as Daddy was driving, I thought nothing can happen to us. That's the way I feel about Mama now. Mama has a boyfriend now. His name is Doyle Hargraves. He works construction, so he makes a pretty good living. But he still don't help Mama out with any money, though. He ain't no good. He's mean to her. He don't like me at all. Mama says it's because he's jealous, because I belong to my daddy instead of him. He spends the night over at our house sometimes, and he's got his own house. Somebody told me it's where he can have more girlfriends. I like it on the nights he ain't at our house. I ain't so nervous then.
How come her to still be girlfriends and all with him? He mean to her.
She says it's for the times when he's good to her. She's lonely since Daddy died. Sometimes she says she don't know why. He threatened to kill her if she ever left him. My daddy would kill him if he was still here and somebody was mean to Mama. Vaughan, he's real good to Mama. Vaughan that you met? But he's not able to do anything to Doyle. He's funny, you know. Not funny, ha-ha, funny, queer. He likes to go with men instead of women. That makes him not be able to fight too good. He sure is nice, though. He's from St. Louis. People who are queer get along better in a big town. I wish he liked to go with women. I'd rather him be Mama's boyfriend than Doyle.